ताम्रस्यैवतु हेमत्वं अन्तर्लीनं यतास्थितं अन्तर्लीनं तताज्ञेयं शिवत्वं उत्कलस्य तु। It is to be known that just as goldness exists concealed in copper, even so Shivatva remains latent in an embodied self. Rasasiddham yadatamram hematvam pradipatyate tatatmanyana sammandat Shivatvam pradipatyate. Just as copper attains permanently the nature of being gold, by the proper treatment with relevant alchemic substance, even so the embodied self attains Shivatva by the supreme knowledge gained by it through Shiva's grace. I tell you. You will become what you hope as you. You will become what you hope as you. You will become what you consciously desire as you. You will become what you consciously visualize as you. Listen to these secrets. The good news is your conscious visualization, your conscious declaration, your conscious decision is highly revered in cosmos. Your conscious visualization is highly revered in cosmos. I tell you. Joy, sweetness, enlightenment, Paramashivatva, all this. If you just consciously decide, they start manifesting as reality. If you see Paramashiva's revelation, what he reveals in these verses, is very clear. Even when you think you are a bound self, Shivatva exists in you. Understand? This is the secret he is telling to his own son. I tell you, ultimately. Intellectuals who don't have experience can go on fighting whether Dvaita is real, Visishtadvaita is real, Advaita is real. They can go on fighting for their mental satisfaction without getting into the truth. Only when you get into the truth, you will understand all of them are real truth at various levels of the cosmic logic. And Shuddhadvaitam is the complete vision of the cosmic logic. Shuddhadvaitam is not a logic or a philosophy. It is primary principle.